It would be madness. Make us.
We don't deal in the like of grimoires here. We're in honest business. Those magic tomes are oft forgeries, else stolen property. Oi, there's a notion. Why not ask a thief? They're more like to have it than honest folk like me, I'll warrant you. Take all the time you like. All the time you like. Do come again.
I feel more familiar with this quest now. Which group of bandits has taken the book? If only we knew. Bandits? But they can be found all over Grancis.
Let us hire a pawn with knowledge of our current task.
Let us hire a pawn with knowledge of our current task.
If you're newly come to the capital, have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? Understood.
Back for you.
Are your travel preparations complete?
Salomet was a scholar, the leader of a council until the day he went mad. He put the fruit of the council's research to the flame. I would make it mine, sir.
Find those Fornival would evict somewhere in the capital.
You have the Maker's patience, sir, and I thank you for it. I've made up my mind. Though it twist my heart to breaking, we are in no place to defy Fornival's will. I am my husband's wife in all things. Pray, tell him I will follow whatever path he chooses.
No.
Ha ha.
check out the rift, Arisen? Hello. Can I help you? Can I help you? Then I bid you farewell.
Hello. Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen.
Be they man or pawn. You can summon pawns as necessity.
Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen. If you should ever need...
Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen. If you should ever... Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen. If you should ever need...
Yes, Arisen? Yes, Arisen? You cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions. Travel with you.
May our paths cross again.
Yes, Arisen? Yes, Arisen. If you should ever need it. Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen. You cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions. I am honored to travel with you.
May our paths cross again.
Now we need only convince young Pick.
Be they man or pawn, 'tis hard to do aught alone. 'Tis quite the intricate maze of passages. I fear I'll soon be lost.
You can summon pawns, Agnes.
Perhaps we ought simply.
Grant, have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today? Understood. Aye, the inn offers a clean bed, but it deals in locations and skills.
Livestock, no doubt.
Is made up. Now stop chasing me. Just leave.
Perhaps the boy is shy. Let's speak with him again. 'Tis a troubling foe.
Any time.
We must seize young Pip as one would a foe, ere he give us the slip.
You don't give up, do you? And I was taught that Arisen were friends of the weak. Even I ken that any who cross Fordham will find work hard to come by. And father isn't like to stand against one so powerful. Well, so be it. I dare say I won't miss that pigsty of a home beside. Now, if there's nothing else, pray leave me be.
Sent. Let's speak to Jasper.
It's time to see Jasper.
What good are Arisen if not to help small folks such as us?
Grants all. Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today? Understood.
This must be an alehouse. It is dreadfully evil to while away hours just shopping.
how goes your intervention? However, as I have your ear, perhaps such a thing would allow your mediation to continue apace, yet free me. What say you? I shall, of course, require your payment in full. I see. Each day that passes with the land on...
Any rarities to sell? I'll write then.
Here's a considerable sum. Best we begin now.